Today in Living Healthy, there's a lot of attention paid to the Americans who lack health insurance, but not so much attention is paid to the millions who don't have dental insurance. An upcoming event called Dentistry from the Heart hopes to give local people a reason to smile.
South Coast Smile says that 30% or more of the people living in the U.S. have to pay for all of their dental health care.
For many folks, unfortunately, that is just below the cutoff of what they can get to. It's, you know, heat and food and fix the car and, you know, get kids the things that they need. And suddenly there isn't enough, especially for adults. There are programs for kids in most of the states, but for adults, they've been left out.
Thanks to the event Dentistry from the Heart, Dr. Ahern and his team are able to provide members of the community free dental care.
We work from sun up as late as we can to go ahead and do as much dentistry as we can for everybody, primarily treating urgent needs for folks that just can't receive care elsewhere.
Dr. Ahern says that this is the most important day of the year at South Coast Smiles.
On this one day, we give back and we will treat everybody, every adult. There's no restrictions on care. We'll do as much dentistry as we can for the patients that come.
Last year, they saw over 150 people.
We're going to try to do better than that this year. We've added treatment rooms here to be able to do more dentistry, but it's to go ahead and serve those that can't be served or can't afford to receive care at this point.
They're able to treat a broad range of issues and will especially be helping those patients with dental pain.
So cleanings, fillings, extractions, tooth abscesses are really our biggest concern. You know, there are folks that are walking the streets in pain today with bony infections from broken teeth. That are, you know, that bacteria is going into the bloodstream. They can't go to a hospital to have that service. So we want to make sure to get those things taken care of so those infections don't get worse.
If you're interested in receiving treatment, show up nice and early. Registration starts at 7:30.
We start treating at 8, and we run through the day as long as we can, as long as our supplies and resources and staff can hold up, we'll continue to do treatment.
It's on a first-come, first-served basis, and interested people don't need to bring anything else with them.
Folks are not required to show any proof of need. We trust that's between them and their conscience. Yeah, we really request that the folks that are in need of care, if you know someone that needs care that just can't afford it, get them over. If they need a ride, bring them over.
Last year, the team at South Coast Smiles was able to donate over $35,000 in treatment to their patients, and they hope to top that number this year. For more information on the event, you can head to our website, WPRI.com.